The items that I have for you, item 33 is actually an informational item of staff reports. Items 32 and 34, Caitlin Potter will actually bring you that information. The item 32, which is a qualitative study, these are some studies that have been done, and Caitlin would like to present the results of that. Overall, we had it on past agenda schedule, pushed it out. And then also a grant from the Department of Environmental Protection. She'll be speaking to you about that. I think that she'll do a much better job than I would about that, talking about it. But I think it holds true to the board's efforts wanting to go out and do outreach in our communities about our water quality and springs protection efforts here across the district. I'll let Caitlin speak to that. And there is something